Okay. I believe the restaurant that I ate at is right here. I think it's right here. It's closed. I wonder if COVID closed it. The guy there is a famous samurai. Sakamoto Ryoma. He was one of the samurai that was instrumental in change in Japan from a feudal state, a shogunate, to modern Japan we know today. And I believe the restaurant I ate at is either here or up there. And it's closed. Look at all the chili peppers. Togarashi. Just local residents that live back here. I don't want to go back and disturb anybody. It's just too early. These places are being renovated, some of them. Some old tea shops here. Dongiri.
なるほど。
Totoro. It has been a long time. Where are we? Oh yeah, okay. I know where we're at. Kodaiji is a temple, another Zen temple. It's up here. I'm not going inside that one. It might not even be open. I don't know. A lot of temples around here. Kyoto is famous for the style. It's the base here. I'm not sure what they're called. Bamboo. Like a bumper. I think someone told me a long time ago that it was because I think it was to stop people from pissing on their buildings. Or maybe that's something different. Maybe it was because of the rickshaws. Yeah, I can't remember. I gotta look that up. It was either to stop people from pissing on the buildings so it would go down a drain, or it was like a bumper for rickshaws. Because this place used to be inundated. Where are we here? Is this Kodaiji? Intokuin. This is Intokuin. Another Zen temple. This is Kodaiji over here, I believe. Yeah. Fuck up there. Zen temple. I think you have to pay to get into the inner sanctum or the inner part. It's not even open yet. Thank you. bamboo. Construction up here. I don't know what that is. mic is working or not. I'm gonna stop and check it really quick. If it's not working, there's no point in me using it today. Oh, okay, mic's working. I forgot to plug it in a little while ago, so there's wind in there. Whoops. Yeah, we'll edit that out. It's not windy right here. I'm just gonna walk up to this gate and turn around. This whole side of Kyoto is called Higashiyama, and it's just one big park full of temples and shrines and stuff. And actually, we're going to come up to Yasaka Jinja, which is the main big shrine, Japanese shrine here in Kyoto. We're going to blow through that, and we're going to head up past Chion-in is a big old Buddhist temple. They have, I believe, it's the largest existing gate entryway to the temple. It's the largest, oldest gate. It's huge. And I'm going to go up and walk around. There used to be a guy standing out here with a little wagon selling beer. This is a good place to stop and have a beer, have a drink, take a break. Kenny's been here. Usually there's turtles and ducks over in that pond. Kids go over and feed the turtles, feed the ducks. Chion-in has a lot of maple trees, so in the fall you can come here and they do a big light up at night and you can tour the gardens at night. It's a big, beautiful temple. And there are no tour buses here. This is the tour bus staging area right here. They're gone. Chion-in is like, I don't know, there's like, you can spend a couple hours in there roaming around the grounds. I'm just going to go up here, and that's the gate right there. This is the largest extent gate in Japan. It's huge. And it's cool. And it's old. I'm not sure the exact age of this one. I think they've had fires as well here. I think this one is pretty old. I'm not sure exactly. Maybe there's a sign up here we can find out. Sanmon. The name of the gate is Sanmon. So I'm not going to go into the main part of the temple today because it's just too big and there's too much to do. And there's other areas I want to go to first. We can come back another time. And there's a staircase going up into whatever they're doing up there. I don't know. It's interesting. Staircase goes up into the interior of the gate on top. And if you look up here, they've got a floor up there. So I don't know what's up there. That's interesting. Oh, there's another one. I wonder what's up there. I wonder what's going on. Hidden treasures. Old as hell, man. I think this one dates back to the 1700s. I could be wrong about that, but I think I do remember reading it burned down. Maybe it's 1600s. They've had fires all over Japan, of course. Kyoto was being one of the cities that was spared during World War II. At least certain areas of the city were spared. And all of this stuff survived World War II. Let's see, can we look inside this one? A little darker. Got the sun to my back. It's a little harder for the camera to see. Yeah, there's definitely a staircase there. Interesting. I wonder what they do there. Why it's up there. Why they have two staircases. One goes up, one goes down. Okay. So that's Chionin. Chionin, and I think we'll go up towards Nijo's castle, old Imperial Palace castle, I believe. No, the Imperial Palace is different. Nijo's Kyoto castle. Go up towards that. And Heian Jingu is another big shrine. And maybe we'll go up towards Kyodai. Kyodai is Kyoto University. And there's some more stuff all over the city. Really trying to figure out what to do today, where to go first. I couldn't decide. So let's do this walk here. believe we can walk up there. Yeah. That part's closed. The other side of this wall, I think there's another temple we can walk in, but I think it's free. It's more like a park, I think. It's been a long time since I've been here, so I don't remember exactly. You know, there's been so many temples in Japan and Kyoto that burned down over the years that some of them, you know, the walls are still here. The temples are long gone. You know, that one's closed. But I believe we can walk up this way. Which one is this? Still Chionin. Yeah, okay. I think we have to pay to go on this side too. I'm not sure. This is the back way into Chionin. I guess it's probably their exit. So I'm not going that way. Another temple over here. You know, these temples, some of them are gonna get their own video someday. And trying to cram everything into one video is just impossible. Big old trees up here, camphor trees. I remember those. I believe it's a camphor. Traffic today on this road. That big old tree there. That's Shoren Monzeki, I believe, is the name of that temple. You can go in and do tea ceremony there if you want. Pay, go do traditional tea ceremony. I'm not doing any of that today. Probably make for good content, but